Hey, good afternoon and welcome. How are we all doing? Are we all doing all right? Yes? Great. My name is Sandra. My channel is called SUSSEXSANDRA and welcome. So this afternoon, I was a bit surprised when yesterday I got a knock on the door as per usual, and I was thinking I'm not expecting any parcels. Not really expecting any parcels now until sort of the first week in September. But then guess what came? And I completely forgot about it. Whoopsie-daisy, throw me. This came, my autumn FabFitFun box. Yeah. Right, so FabFitFun is a seasonal lifestyle box. So when I say seasonal, it comes out every season, every quarter. This is the autumn box for 2021. The box costs $49.99 each quarter. But if you want to, instead of paying sort of $49.99 each quarter, you can become an annual member. If you become an annual member, you will pay up front, but you will get a $20 discount. So instead of paying sort of just under $200 for the year, you'll be paying $179.99, call it $180. So you'll be paying $180, which will give you a $20 discount overall. So instead of each box costing you $49.99, it'll cost you $44.99, which I always think is exceptional value considering all the products that you're getting inside the box. If this is something that you're interested in, I do have a referral code down below, and that will give you $10 off your first box if you use my discount code. But I always say, if you want to sign up for FabFitFun, do not go in and pay full price. Always use someone's referral code. There are referral codes all over the place. Use someone's referral code. So as I said, I've got one down in the description box down below. If you click into that link, it'll automatically give you $10 off your first box. So you'll get your first box for $39.99. And obviously, if you want to do the annual membership, you can do that as well. Right, shall we go in and do this? Let me give you a bit of a description of what you get. So with FabFitFun, as I said, it's a lifestyle box. So you'll get all sorts of things. So of course, you'll get sort of skincare, beauty. That kind of goes, you know, as a choice thing, you can have that. But you also get a lot of home products as well, fitness products as well, and you also even get clothing as well. Everything is choices, so you can pick out and choose what you want. Now with FabFitFun, there are normally 8 choices that you can make. So for the first, is it 3 or 4? I think for the first 4 products, there's always a list of products that you can choose from. So say for example, choice number 1, there'll be 7 options, at least 7 options, because the first choice is usually where there's loads and loads of different things, and you can pick one. Same with choice 2, same with choice 3, and same with choice 4. So if you're a seasonal member, so someone who pays for each box each time it comes round, you can't pick choices 5, 6, 7 and 8. I think that's correct. Or was it the first 5? I can't remember, but I'm pretty certain it's choices 5, 6, 7 and 8. If you're a seasonal member, you can't choose. However, if you are an annual member, you can pick all of your choices. So each one you can actually choose. So that's one of the advantages of being an annual member. Yes, you've got to pay up front, but you do get a discount per box and you get to choose every single item in your box. Now, I have been a FabFitFun member since, well, where are we now? We're in 2021. I've been a FabFitFun member, I think, since 2017, maybe even 2016. I've been a member for a few years, and that's before they came to the UK. So they came to the UK, I think, 2 years ago now. So it's roughly a year and a half, 2 years ago. And before that, I used to get the box shipped over to me from America. Like my other American beauty boxes, Ipsy and Boxycharm, I used to get it shipped over to me. So I'm literally the first person in the UK who used to get FabFitFun on a regular basis. But now they're available in the UK, they're also available in the US, and they're also available in Canada. Right, shall we crack on and let's see what I've got inside my FabFitFun for autumn, or as the Americans call it, fall. Let's open this up. Now, let's have a look. Let's get scissors. Right, so that's what the box is looking like. When I've just did my initial opening. And let's have a look. So we've got the, this is the magazine. I'm assuming this is the magazine. Just, I don't want to assume. Yes, it is. So this is our FabFitFun magazine. So in this magazine, you'll have all the details about the products that were possible, which you could have chosen from, and all the prices as well. What I will do when I do my editing later on, if there are, all the prices in here are given in American dollars. If there are products in here that are available in the UK or sold in the UK, I will put a picture and the UK price of the product on the screen. Otherwise, I'll just do a conversion of the product to sterling pounds, so you will know the difference. Okay, so let's do this. So let's remove all the bits of paper. And I remember, I think, because there's always people who do spoilers of these products, and if I remember correctly, I think the first two options, they were the options where all the products were in there. Now I was sort of thinking, oh, right, there was quite a few things that I wanted. And then after the first two choices, I was like, I had a bit of difficulty in picking what I wanted. But I'd say this every single time. So let's go. And usually I end up liking products that, even though I'm not that keen on it initially, after a while, when I've started using it, I absolutely love it. But saying that though, in the summer box, what did we get in the summer box? In the summer box, I remember we got these sort of pineapple cube things, and there was like a heel grater thing. Those two products have not been used. They haven't been touched. So it happens. But then there are some other products I've absolutely loved and gone on to use continuously. Right, let's crack on. So let's open it up. So it is like this. We've got an editor's note here. So the editor's note says, guess what, FabFitFun friends? It's finally time for all the fresh fall feels to begin. So in America, they say autumn. They call autumn fall in America. So the fresh fall feels to begin. You know what I'm talking about. The golden leaf crunching, the PSL chugging. PSL? That's got to be pumpkin something. Pumpkin spice latte. I know the Americans got this thing about pumpkin spice, they really do. Pumpkin spice latte chugging, the early morning hiking, the pumpkin patching, and the FabFitFun fall box opening. Oh yeah, especially that last one, right? So we know you don't play favourites, but the extra FabFitFun fall love is a very real thing, and I'm happy to report that this box does not disappoint. Our theme this season is all about colouring outside the lines. It's time to do what makes you happy. Whether that's exploring all the beauty the world has to offer or getting cozy at home with the fam. So I'm not going to continue reading because she's got a whole speech thing going on here. I just read the first two paragraphs and that's it. Let's just get on and do what we've got going on here. So what's in your full box? Hey, does this page look a bit different? Well, last season we were so excited to give you more customization options to choose from, whether you pick all the beauty goodies to upgrade your skincare routine or home products to spruce up your living room. We love seeing what you choose every season to make your box. Well, you scan the QR code below to learn more about the products in your full box, or head to FabFitFunMe Fall 2021 for the entire customization breakdown. Oh right, so it looks like they haven't got it all inside the box like them. Oh, that's so annoying. They normally have all the information inside the magazine. They haven't done that, so that looks like I'm gonna have to go to my phone and do this. Well, that's so annoying because I'm actually uploading a video at the moment on my phone. Let's see if it's ready. Right, hopefully I can get this to work. So I'm relying on this QR code thing and I'm going to try and do this. So let's go. So the first thing I'm pulling out is from Zoe Isla, eco-friendly comb set ensemble. Oh, I don't know. So this is obviously something I picked, possibly. Right, can you see that? Not sure what I picked here, but let's have a quick look. Right, okay. Well, That's my washing machine finished. Well, I must have picked these two. So a satel comb and a normal comb. I don't remember picking it, but it's probably one of those, it was one of those products probably in the last few sections of the box where I was sort of like, don't know. Right, I literally can't find any information on the comb and the tail comb, so I'll just move on. Oh dear, this whole thing isn't going to be like that. I can see definitely one of my choices here, so not sure what's going on here, but let's have a look. Right, so we've got this here. So this is from the Two Bandits, and what is this? Oh, this I think was in a bundle, right? So I think that tail comb thing was in this bundle. So in choices 7 and 8, they've got these weird bundles where you can pick two or three things. Two or three things will come in a bundle. And I know I didn't really want any of the things there, so I just picked some random things. And I think this was one of the random things that I picked. It was like a catch-all thing. Yeah, it's definitely a catch-all thing. So we're not starting off on the best products in the box. We will come to them. This was definitely in the bundles at the end. So this is just kind of like a bundle, a thing that you can just catch-all stuff. Not quite sure what you do with it, to be honest. And it's got like a felt thing. Yeah, so I think it's the kind of thing that'll be useful inside sort of a teenager or a young person's room. They can put paper clips, hair scrunchies, you know, all that sort of thing in there. Just bits and bobs in there. So I think I chose this because I was thinking about my daughter. She could kind of keep this inside her room. But I'm pretty certain this came in the bundle with the tail comb and the other comb. So let's put those aside, shall we? Moving on quickly. Right, what's this? So this is, oh yes, this is a candle. I remember choosing this. So this is, there were two candles. There was one called Evergreen, and I think there was one called Moroccan. I think I wanted both, but I'm not sure if I picked both. I think, because what you could do with FabFitFun is that you can make your choice, but then if you also want something else with inside that choice collection. So say for example, I'm in option one again. Option one, there were 7 items there. So I picked my one thing, but then if I wanted something else inside that option, I could also get those things, but I'd have to pay an extra sort of $7 or $10 or $15. I don't think it went up much more than $15 for the extra thing. What some people do, because they just like so many extra things, instead of just buying all the extra bits and bobs, they just buy, they just sign up for another box and just buy an extra box instead, because it works out cheaper. So pay $50 and just get an extra box. So this is a candle, which I know I definitely chose. And I'm hoping, I don't know if I picked an extra candle or not, but so I obviously went for the Evergreen. Let's have a look. So it looks good already. Oh, it smells wonderful. So it's in this lovely sort of copper tin. That's the candle, and it smells absolutely wonderful. It's got an outdoor kind of fragrance, but it's also got kind of a kind of sexy male fragrance as well. This is actually rather nice. Ooh, it's a bit of a turn on really. It's a really nice fragrance. So yeah, this fragrance called Evergreen. Oh, that is really, really, really nice. Oh, God, I wish there was smelly vision. You could smell this. It is. It smells gorgeous. And it's actually perfect for going from summer to autumn. So, yes, I'm just going to leave that over here. I'll leave that here because that smells gorgeous. Let me see if there's any, if I can find the details on the phone. If not, I'm just going to give up with the whole phone thing. Oh, no, I've got this one. Yay. I've got this one. Right. If I click into it, does anything happen? No, nothing happens when I click into each thing. Oh, that's a bummer, isn't it? Oh, I don't like this new system of QR codes and stuff. But anyway, so that was one of my products, and that's a candle. And you know what? A good candle, you know how much they cost. They'll cost anything from sort of like £15 to sort of £30 for a decent candle. So there you go. Right, next is from Corez. I've got, again, I really like Corez products, particularly their shower gels and their body lotions. So this is obviously a shower gel. I think this also came in that bundle with the collection of the collector's that collector thing and the comb and the thing. I think this was in that collection. And I think this is probably what made me get that little bundle. So this is a renewing body cleanser. Good, it's a shower gel. And it was in a Saturini grape. I really love this fragrance. This is one of my favorite fragrances from Corez. So I'm not gonna open it. It's all properly sealed, but I'm not gonna open it. I'll just put this in my own bathroom, my ensuite, and leave it for my collection so no one can touch that. That is mine. Right. I try to always get a blanket or a candle or something like that, which is very autumny. So do you remember these? I'll just show it here because it's actually here on the couch, but I've got stuff on it. But do you remember we had these blanket things? Honestly, these have just been so popular. So I keep one down here in the living room, which is always on the sofa here. And my daughter's usually wrapped up underneath it. When Kayla's here, she normally grabs it and she just cuddles up with it as well. This little blanket is one of the most popular things inside this house. And when I had to do an add-on, the last FabFitFun, and get one for my daughter. So my daughter's also got one in her bedroom now. But it's really popular. So that's one of the popular things that I try to always get. If there's a blanket thing on offer or a dressing gown, a robey kind of thing, I'll try to get that. So what they had in the autumn one was this sort of blanket, but it did look a bit different. It didn't look fluffy like that one. It looks more like a toweling kind of thing. So I thought, you know what, let me give it a go, because I've really liked my bathrobes I've got from them. I've liked my the two blankets. So let's see what this one is like. All right, so when I was looking online, it looked like it was sort of like a black or a navy blue, but it's not. It's an olive green, it's a dark green colour, which is perfect for my living room, because in my living room I've got lots of greens and purples kind of colors, so this will go really well in here. Actually, let's I'm just going to tear it open because I really want to see what it's like. But you can see it's this kind of sort of toweling kind of fabric. What does it say? The make is our house, or maybe our house. It sounds like it's German, so I'm gonna pronounce it like, you know, that Howes Laboratories lipstick, Lady Gaga's brand. I'm gonna use the same sort of pronunciations. So I'm gonna say it's called Our House. And it's described as a waffle blanket. So, where's those scissors gone? Here we go. It's rather big. Oh, it's does it open up even more? Right, I thought it was like a throw, but it's not. It actually opens up even more. Yeah, it's like a big old blanket. So it is, it's just a waffle blanket. This is a good size. I'm gonna keep this down here as well and then see if it makes its way upstairs into one of the bedrooms. It won't go with my bedroom. But I can see this going in the spare bedroom where my sister and Kayla stay when they come. Oh, and where Stuart, my daughter's boyfriend, when he stays over. Yeah, I can see that going in there. Oh, it fits perfectly down here. It's a good autumn colour, so I'm liking that. It's suddenly got really dark. Have you noticed it? I hope it's not going to rain. I've got washing on the line. Let's crack on just in case it starts to rain. Oh, dear. Right. Oh, I did get another candle. Is this the other candle? I hope it is. Well, maybe it's not. Right, what is this? I'm sorry I can't give you any prices or anything, because I literally can't seem to get into the app. Now, what's this? Oh, I think I know what this is. This is like a clock thing. It was like a block clock. And I thought, yeah, I'll try it out. But it's smaller than I thought. I thought it would be bigger. So this is, right, you can't really see anything, but this is actually like a clock. I'll put a picture of what it looks like when it's plugged in. We've been given batteries and a USB charger with it. And it's literally a clock. And it's got all the settings and things at the back. Let me see if I can put the batteries in and show you what it looks like. Well, it seems like the batteries they've given us don't seem to be working, which is not great, is it? But what I will do, I'll charge it up, see if I can get a picture of it, and I'll put it at the end of the video or something like that. But it is, it's supposed to be like a clock, and it's what's supposed to display here. And my thinking was is that I can use it in the study, which is the area where I normally do my filming, but it's also the area where I work all day. So just having a little clock which I can just look at automatically, I thought that would be handy. But okay, all right. The lighting is just disappearing completely, so I really apologize. Maybe I should have filmed inside my study after all. It's really got dark. Wow. Okay, right. Next thing is something from Purlisse, and this is a pumpkin ginger detoxifying charcoal mask. So I did get a pumpkin something. Gotta get a pumpkin something for autumn, haven't I? So it's just a mask, which, you know, I love a mask, so it's all good. If it's not a sheet mask, I'll get something else. And as long as it says something like detoxifying, cleansing, clarifying, I will get it. So that's what it looks like. Again, if I can find this product in the UK, being sold in the UK, I'll put the price up on the screen here, or here, not sure where. Yeah, I'll put it up on the screen. If not, I will just do a conversion of the price. It's got really dark. I'm not sure if I should just get up and put the lights on. I'm gonna put the lights on because this is really, really dark. Oh dear, well this lighting's not ideal, is it? I so haven't used sort of natural room lighting in the evening for such a long time. I've forgotten what it looks like in the viewfinder. It's not ideal, but I really can't be bothered to go and set up inside my study right now, and I've started the unboxing, so I'm going to carry on. I hope that's okay with you. But this video's not going very well, is it? I couldn't find the information about each of the individual products, which is not great, and my lighting's rubbish. Oh well. I'll continue. Right, next is this. What is this? Oh, I think this is one of those sort of rucksacky things, wasn't it? I think it was like a foldable rucksack. You know, like you can, I don't know, back in the day, I don't know if they still sell these things, but back in the day, you used to be able to get these waterproof jackets that they were called cagoules, and you could fold them up into a little pouch and a little zip, and they'd just be a little like that. You can also get those sort of things with shopping bags now, reusable bags. You can just fold them up and they'll have a little popper, and there'll be a little thing when you finish, but then you can unravel it and it'll become an item, like a transformer. So I think this was a rucksack, which I thought was kind of useful. Just something useful I could put in my bag if I ever needed an extra carrier bag. So this is how it is, that's what it looks like. It's not as small, it doesn't fold up as small as I thought it would, but let's have a look. And then let's do my transformer bit. Transformer, something something in disguise. I can't remember. I just remember Transformers from when I was like a teenager or a kid. Right, let's open this up. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh yes, that's right. Ta-da. There you go, so it opens up into that. It's actually quite a nice little rucksack, and it's waterproof as well, so that's actually quite handy, don't you think? So that's cool. So I think that will be useful. I'm just trying to think where I would keep this. I could either keep this in my car or keep it in my work bag as an extra bag. Not sure, but it's going to be somewhere near me all the time, because there are so many times when I just need another bag to carry. And again, it could be useful when I'm going shopping and when I go to the local supermarket thinking I'm just going to pick up one thing, and the next thing you know, my arms are full and I have to buy another 10p bag, which is just such a nuisance. If I've got something like this, perfect. Right, next, what is this? This is from Coach. So I think they do jewellery, yeah? Let's have a quick look, see what we've got here. Yeah, I think this is jewellery. What is this? What is this? What is this? What is this? Oh, yes, right. So, these were, it was jewellery, it was a little cosmetic jewelry set. So it was a necklace and a set of earrings from Coach. I've actually quite liked the little jewellery pieces I've picked up from FabFitFun. I think the favourite thing I've received is like a bracelet I've had in the past, which is like a four layers of different coloured metal chains all around my wrist. I really liked that. I've had some earrings, but they haven't lasted very well, or they just weren't made very well at all, and they had ridiculous prices on them. So you know what, I'm actually glad that I haven't got the prices, because I know I'd be really pissed if I was looking at prices of things. And it's like, all I really care about is have I got my $44 or my $45 worth of products here. Plus I think they charge $10 shipping, is that right? $5 shipping or $10 shipping, I can't remember. I think it's something like $5 shipping they charge, so call it $50. Have I got my $50 worth of products here? And I know in the waffle blanket, in the candle, my Corrie's shower gel, my face mask, so far I say yes. Things like this I just like to have. I just love cosmetic jewellery, I really do. Because I lose things all the time, so I love having cosmetic jewellery. I just wish I could get a really decent subscription for cosmetic jewellery. I did try looking around, but I couldn't find anything. Right, this is from Earth Harbour. I was talking about Earth Harbour the other day, actually. I can't remember why, but I remember I was talking about Earth Harbour the other day. So what did I get here? So this is a... what's this? A Biome Brightening Ampoule. Okay, I think this was something that BoxyCharm offered. It was something that people could have got as a choice or a variation, and I know I didn't get it. So I definitely wanted this. So this is something I definitely chose, and I'm pleased I've got. Again, anything that is skin brightening and just help to maintain my skin looking bright and healthy, I'm all up for it. So I'm pleased with that. This is worth, I can't remember, it's about £25 maybe? At least £20, I'd say. So I know, definitely, I'm pleased about that. My throat is really, really suffering. I think I'm going to have to go to the doctors. I know that having a dry throat is actually one of the symptoms of rheumatoid arthritis, but I think it's been getting worse and worse over the last couple of years. So I think I actually do need to get it looked at. But I just don't want to take up time in doctor's surgery just for something that I can live with. But I don't know. What do you guys think? Do you think I should go and see a GP, get an appointment? I don't know. Right, this is a refill. In one of the boxes, I think it might be in my spring box, I got these teeth flosses, and they were really nice. I really liked them. So it was free. It was a teeth floss in a little case and everything. Then there was two refills. So I got another refill because I think I'm on my last one right now. So that's all handy. This is all practical stuff. So that's all good. And I think that's it. Right, that's my box. I've got add-ons coming. I'm pretty certain I've got add-ons coming. I think. I can't remember if I did any add-ons or not this year. Because on a whole, I do normally get some add-ons, but I'm not sure if I did this time around. I think I did though. So if I did get add-ons, they will be coming soon, very soon. So what are we thinking about my box? So I'm just going to pick up all the things I got. So we've got my Corrie's shower gel. Not sure how much this is worth, but I'll try and put the prices and things up there. And I'll do a conversion, as I said again, because this box, including shipping, I think it was about $50. So I've got my shower gel there. Absolutely loving this candle. Honestly, the fragrance, and it's not even lit, but the fragrance is just, and it's so sexy. Wow, any man who smelt like this, I'd be all over him. Oh, yeah. Calm down, girl, calm down. Right, then we got, ooh. Then we got the ampoule, the skin brightening ampoule from Earth Harbour. So I'm really pleased about receiving that. So that's good. We've got this sort of transformer rucksack, which I think is very useful, very practical. So that's all good. You know what? I'm going to put everything inside my rucksack so I can just carry all the candle in there. my AmpiWalk in there. Then we've got the, my throw, my blanket, my waffle blanket. I'm really pleased about this. I mean, to me, this alone is the value of the box alone. Everything else to me is just a bonus. Then we've also got the, what's the other things I really like? We've got the mask, which I'm happy about. So that goes in there. Got the jewellery, which I'm pleased about. I think these look really cute. I think I'll definitely wear this to work on Tuesday. I'm going into the office on Tuesday. I don't go into the office very often. I probably go into the office once every 2 weeks. So I might wear this. Wear something nice going to the office. So bring that with me. I've got my refill, but that doesn't really count as part of the box. And then the other things are just kind of weird. So, So we've got this clock thing, which I need to get working so I can show you what it's like. Got this collector thing, which I think I'm just going to give to my daughter. Oh, I could just leave it down here. No, if I leave it down here, it's just going to become a dust magnet. I'll give it to my daughter. She can use it to put her bits and bobs in. So I'll put that there. And the last thing was this comb set, this tail comb set. And the last things were this tail comb set. Tail comb and this kind of comb set. Again, nothing exciting. I literally just think it came in the bundle with the shower gel and that collector thing. So what we're thinking, I think not the most exciting of things this quarter, and it's actually making me think, do I really want to continue with FabFitFun? I really don't know. I think what I'm going to do, I'm not going to do the annual membership anymore. I think what I'm going to do, I am just going to, once I see the spoilers for the next season, then I'll sign up and I'll get that box. And then, you know, I'll go from there. But I don't think I'm going to do the whole annual thing anymore, because I don't think I'm getting enough choices of things that I really, really like. Because once upon a time, out of the 8 items, even though before we could only pick sort of 4 or 5 items, but those 4 or 5 items were fabulous, you know? Yes, they used to throw in some really weird stuff from FabFitFun, their little choices, but 5 items were usually really, really, really good. I don't think we're getting that quality anymore. Or is it just me? I don't know. I think my enthusiasm for FabFitFun has started to go down a little bit. Oh, I don't want to be Debbie Downer, but I do. I really do feel like my enthusiasm for FabFitFun has gone down a bit. So I think I'm definitely not going to renew my annual, because this would have been my last one and it would have renewed in for the winter for my annual. So I'm going to cancel my membership now, and then what I'll do, I'll sign up for the normal seasonal thing afterwards. I think that's what I'll do. What are you thinking? Do you agree with me? Yeah, going by what I've got today, yeah, I think so. All right, guys, so that's my FabFitFun for fall. I think some really good items, but some other items are just kind of meh, yeah, no. I would have quite happily have left them. No big deal. It's just that I had to make a choice of some sort, so they were picked. Yep. But you guys, if any of you get FabFitFun, can you tell me what you picked and what you think about the choices that were available for you? Are you feeling the same thing I'm feeling? I mean, I've been with FabFitFun, as I said, for a good 4 or 5 years now. And I think this is the first time I'm kind of feeling, nah, it's not doing it for me anymore. But I suppose that happens with all subscription boxes after a while, doesn't it? Doesn't it? Don't know. All right, guys, take care. And look, have a great rest of your bank holiday weekend. I will see you soon. Take care. Bye.